You're gonna crash on the barrelhead, son. You'll regret the things that you've done. One of these days you're gonna all messed up things you do. You're gonna die the way you live and the way you drink. You're like a river bound for falls. Not much fun. You're gonna crash on the barrelhead, son.
I will carry you. guys. How you doing? Question for you. How far is High Falls from here? 10 miles, 5, 3 miles? And do you know the motel, High Falls Motel?
Yeah.
How far is that from here? Is that the other side
no,
or this side?
Side.
On
just
this side.
Before you go in, just before you start down over the hill on the left-hand side.
Okay, super.
You go up a hill and then across a little straightaway.
Right.
With a field on the right and a big house on the white pillars.
Got it.
And right after that's the hotel.
So it's on the left,
on the
going
left
that way.
In.
Got
on
it.
Left,
thank you,
yeah,
sir.
Yeah.
All right.
Now when you go up through 13 up here, I guess you can walk the bikes by, but the road caving in up there. But I guess they let bikes walk through if you...
Oh, cars aren't allowed? Oh, interesting. That's good to know.
A bicycle if you... Thank you.
See the advantages of a bicycle.
Stands before